Andy, turn it off, okay? That's cute, but turn it off. Turn it off! Turn it off! I'm not...
Yeah, okay. Okay, we're recording, we're making history here. I gotta have a record of this for when I write the book. Okay, I'm driving home from Mustang Sally's last night, and there's like a police roadblock ahead, and I'm thinking, oh shit, man, I've had like 7 shooters, so I take a ride on Birch. God damn it! Sorry. Burglar alarm goes off every time they bang on the door. I had to turn it off. I don't think they'll get in. Door's solid, 2 kryptonite locks. It'll hold. So anyway, they like attacked the car. You know, they're trying to turn it over, and I ran over a couple of them. I felt one of their heads pop, and then the other started running after my truck. And damn, those fuckers can move. I gotta reinforce it. Okay. Perimeter secure. Both doors reinforced, windows 2. Power's still on. Well, water 2. I'm filling up everything I can just in case. Food. Hey, we can go 28 days without food, so I just gotta ration what I got left. Ariel's got food, right, baby? Gonna be all right? We're safe in here. Anybody want to crash this dinner party? They're going to get some copper-coated candy for dessert, right? Be all right, baby. All right. Here's your update. Phone's not working. Neither is the cell. The internet's still okay. Who'd have thunk it, huh? Yeah, it's pretty hard to figure out what the hell's going on out there. I mean, everybody's saying something different. It's like voices from all over the world, the same on the shortwave, you know. Half of them sound like they're in Russian or something. There's the map of the world on the internet, and all over it are like these red spots, and they're growing. Some people are actually saying that these, you know, crazies out there, they're really dead. They're just like corpses, up, walking around. Now I know that's bullshit. I mean, I don't know what they are, but I know that's bullshit. So, we just gotta sit it out. Sit tight, be cool, right, baby? We'll be all right, we'll be all right. We just gotta wait. I hope. Okay, it's hard to friggin' sleep with the damn moans. I mean, it's not scary, seriously. It's just a pain in the ass. Yeah, I'd wear earplugs, but then I couldn't hear him if they break in. I think Ariel's a little freaked out. I'm gonna leave her light on. Try again. Okay. I just tried an experiment. I lit up one of those fuckers, shot him right in the heart, right in the center mass, and nothing. Shot him 2 more times in the lungs, nothing. I gave him a full clip, cut off both legs, snapped his freaking spine. He's still crawling around like he don't even know anything happened to him. All right, so then I nail him in the head, and that's what put him down. That's how you smoke him. I mean, maybe these guys are dead, who cares? 1 round of the head turns him into a wet bag of shit. You know, I figure I got nothing to worry about. Check this out. There's like, all right, 200, say 250 of them out there, right? And I got like 10,000 rounds of ammunition. It's like, well, you do the math. I think we're gonna be okay, baby girl. We're gonna be okay. Hey, we could take them all out if... Yeah. Check this out. Okay. So, come here. Okay. Sniping's out. I was up on the roof for like an hour. I must have loosed 200, no, more like 300 rounds. Every time you hit one of them, two more show up. It's like that hobbit dragon thing, you know, where you cut off one head and two more grow back. It's an exercise in fertility. Wait a minute. About this. Come here. Okay. Check this out. Let's just see. Okay, so I tossed the fucking Molotov. Not good. And for one thing, it don't do shit. It just burns for a while and leaves them all grilled and smelling like Jimmy Dean, and now I'm really fucking hungry. I know, baby girl, I know. There's people in a mall across the street. And a chopper just flew over 10 minutes ago. Mwah! We're out of here, baby girl. I'm gonna get a bag for you. We are gonna get full on some good food. We're gonna see some good people. We're gonna be rescued, and it's all gonna be fine. Okay? I totally get why they didn't come today. I mean, there's friggin' thousands of them out there now, like shoulder to shoulder, like a Jethro Tull concert. So, I mean, if it's like that everywhere else, you know, it's gonna take them maybe a day, two to get here. I don't know. No problem. I mean, food's gone, but all I gotta do is stay hydrated. Human body burns like 100 calories a day. I weigh, you know, whatever. I mean, I'll be fine. Kenneth, the black guy over in the mall, he just wrote me that Fort Pastor's gone. We're on our own. There's no help coming. Yeah, okay, no problem, you know? People have always put up with this shit, right? We survive, that's what we do. We survive the fucking Romans, we survive the Crusades, we survive the Black Plague. We survive fucking world wars. We survive everything, all right? And it's just nature's way of thinning us out, you know, leaving the best to survive and build a better world. And that's what's gonna happen now. I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna build your better world. Yeah, right. Okay. This is, we're out there playing Hollywood Squares, right? I mean, there's all these dead fucks down there that totally look like famous people. You know, Jay Leno, George Clooney, Rosemary Clooney, oh, Burt Reynolds, I had to waste Burt Reynolds. And then there was this one guy, totally looked like Mr. Tomasini, my 10th grade gym teacher. I must have shot him like 50 times. There ain't nothing left of him except for his head sticking out of a puddle of red jello. I mean, is this totally fucked up or what? But, it's kind of cool. I mean, because, like, I get to smoke all these people, but they're already dead. So I'm not really killing anyone. I mean, is that totally fucked up or what? God, I wish Susan was out there. No. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to go there. But you know what? You know what, you bitch? You did. You took everything. I mean, you got the house. You got the cash. You left me with nothing. No, not nothing. I got her. Got my baby girl. Oh, she would have dropped her at her grandparents, right? I mean, she had to, please. She never wanted her anyway. You know, first sign of any shit, she'd drop her at the grandparents, right? Oh, God. First thing, when I'm done with this, I'm going up to the cabin, going up, getting up on that lake. I'm not gonna forget you though, baby girl, my baby girl. You're my baby girl. I never forget you. I never leave you behind me. You're coming with me, okay? God. Oh, God, she's gotta be all right. Please, I don't need to hear this. Oh, hey.
Hey, so where the fuck are they, huh? Huh? Where the fuck are they? You know, they started all this shit. They're fucking secret government labs, they're fucking government, fucking politicians and eggheads and all these fucking liars. They're all fucking liars. They're fucking liars, these fucking shitbag motherfucking cocksucking fucking liars. Yeah, well, you know what? It just means no more car payments, no more taxis, no more supermarket child lines. I'm gonna go shoot some more fucking dead people, okay? Excuse me. Okay. Oh, would you just tell me what you want? God damn it! No, okay, I'm sorry. No cussing. I won't cuss, I won't drink, no more hashies, whatever. You just tell me what you want. God, I know, you're trying to test me, aren't you? Well, I'll pass. Yeah, I'll pass. Huh? You trying to tell me something? You want another soul? You want some company up there with you? I mean, she'd be safe with you, right? So it's okay. It'd be good for me. It'd be good. It's the right thing, right? It's the right thing. Power's down about an hour ago. Running on battery power now. Gotta conserve it. All the lights are gone outside. Doesn't matter anyway. They're gonna try to break out. Finally getting out of here. I just told them to send a sandwich or a lobster or anything like that. Battery. Ah, shit. The dog got through, brought me a sandwich. Shit, but a couple of the dumb fucks got in with it. I should have been on my guard. Too hungry, I got slow.
Andy, can you hear me?
Hey.
Andy?
Hey, is this thing working? Is this working? Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I'm here. It almost got me. I'm banged up pretty good, but I think I'm gonna be okay.
Where you hurt, Andy?
Yeah, those bastards bite hard. I just have to stop the bleeding. It's really grown. Bro. Hey, easy, boy. Is this Kenneth? Is that you, man?
Yeah, it's me, brother.
Hey, it's good to hear your voice. I guess we're gonna meet up close pretty soon, huh? Hey, hang on. God, Jesus. They really got me good, man.
Now you just hang in there. You got the food, right?
Yeah. Hey. This dog got a name? I'm not gonna tell him how bad it is. I mean, why worry him? I just gotta rest for a bit. It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be all right. You hear that, baby girl? She's beautiful, baby girl. What's her name?
Ariel, like the mermaid.
Oh, like the mermaid. That's right.
Happy birthday, Dad. I love you.
I love you too, baby girl.